Expect things to get a little spicy on tonight's Saturday Night Live. Actress and comedian Melissa McCarthy hosts, and the show is already hinting she will be having a field day with her portrayal of the White House press secretary, Sean Spicer. CNN senior media correspondent Brian Stelter gives us a preview.
Is the Trump administration making America laugh again, or just making the press even more frustrated?
The president has nothing further to add on that.
A credibility crisis intensifying this week and making late-night comics rewrite their scripts right up until airtime.
All right, any other questions?
Yeah, just mentally, though. Are you okay?
Kidding me?
Melissa McCarthy back this weekend. It's perfect timing for her to host SNL, partly in character.
I came out here to punch you in the face, and also I don't talk so good.
Friday, the same day Sean Spicer returned to his real podium, McCarthy was in full spicy regalia, whizzing down the streets of New York on her podium. SNL going the extra mile promoting her return. One likely punchline, Spicer's impromptu press briefing among the bushes Tuesday night.
Okay, hold on, just turn the lights on.
The internet's already had a field day with it. But just how long McCarthy will get to play Spicer is an open question. His absence from the briefing room earlier this week stirring speculation about his future. This as the president refuses to commit to keeping him.
He's doing a good job, but he gets beat up.
Will he be there tomorrow?
Yeah, well, he's been there from the beginning.
For now, SNL fans are...